Okay, yeah, let me give you a few examples. Last week, when I was coming back home from the grocery store, there was this kid running around on the park. He had a really bad fall, and two other kids beside him noticed and came to help him. Lucy, pay attention. Did you understand now what it actually is? Those two people were being really kind to him, which made them beautiful on the inside. Do you agree with me?
Yeah.
Let me tell you one more thing. Remember last month you were telling me there was a new kid in school who didn't know how to speak in proper English?
Yeah.
Yes, you also said that two senior boys came and were bullying him?
Yeah, they were really mean to him and pushed him to the floor and was laughing at him. And that's why the first thing we ever heard him say was, "Why are you bullying me?"
You also said one of your classmates came to help him?
Yeah, she was really nice and she shooed away the bullies and helped him up and was with him.
Ah, that's really nice. Do you understand now?
Yeah, is being responsible also makes me fun and shy?
Yes, it does.
Well, my teacher one time was telling me that she was being responsible when there were these two people who were walking on the street and, you know, they were eating chips. And then after they finished it, they just threw it behind their shoulder and they just walked away. And my teacher came and told them to stop and to pick it up and then put it in the dustbin.
Oh, that's really nice. That also made your teacher beautiful on the inside.
Yeah, she was being responsible for them and for the city.
Yeah, see, that's also an example for you, really.
Yeah, she's very beautiful on the outside, too.